What does it mean to be an American? It means you believe in merit, that you get ahead in this country, not on the color of your skin, but on the content of your character and your contributions. And that is why, as U.S. President, I have pledged to get rid of affirmative action in this country once and for all. It is a national cancer on our soul, and we are done with it.